Barrington Street. Throde Barrington. Logan.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.
He came this direction today.
There's a priest up there that got through you.
No, that's cool, that's right.
Yeah.
That's you. Are you getting out of the terrace or did you bring the car down?
I took my car. I still have the car.
Oh, it's parked down at the base, yeah?
I took my car.
Cunningham Arms, yeah. All right, no hassle.
Thank you, now.
Thank you.
first time down 19 to win this race. I made a little chance of that, and I left it on for so long. I played, I wouldn't get down there. Yes. And most of them get down to conference. Off and on. Thank you.
a murder on the dance floor on today. I've had lots of text reaction, lots of WhatsApp voicemails coming in on 087-4100.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. minutes past six. On to Sport X, and we'll start with Ralph. Luke Donald has to be confirmed as Europe's new Ryder Cup captain. Former World Number One, when this is going to stand out to the screen, was stripped of the role for joining the LIV Golf Series. Donald's been on the winning side on all four occasions while he is a player. He's also been the vice captain twice, first since being defeated last year. As you were probably going to say,
Bem, não tem aqui em São João, faz dia 24, não. É dezembro aqui em São João faz. Foi massa. Patrick, não Patrícia. O Brasil não tem nem como falar de santo. Só que a gente não é hora. Tá bom.
Norway. Your land, Lebehal, between Aaron Harsica and Balton. I was doing overall on the bus. Gonna Mahagut, Ostashton, Lebassia.
arrival. Like, there's a good day in that.
Wait, did you bite it?
Yeah.
I get it.
Look at that, look at the day.
Challenge the main challenge. 10% of the council, right?
Well, if you just broke friends, I mean,
I'm George Kelly, I was too. You know,
Well, he was on about Connor too.
It's like me, so here.
strong. Like, he just recorded the wrong.
Come on! Once again. Oh, he's a bit.
Oh, you should have 7 up.
I gave you 4 chances. I did 4.
very much.
RTE Girls, the greatest.
Right, dude, I'm hanging around. We
one, but I did get this one. Thanks for playing Frank Kelly's Christmas game to yesterday. Song always brings a smile to my face. Do I need it at this moment in time, as well as something familiar to my spine? Just got a 24/7 pain in my shoulder. Recently discovered my mum has terminal cancer. It's probably her last Christmas. Today is Jane Birkin's 76th birthday. I joked this day last year was too early for Shantae, but she played. Any song of choice would be nice today, Tom. It's never too early for Shantae, ever. So I'm glad to be here. Wait, I want to.